Avondale. Bit of a later start this morning, so we've got one car at Buttermere, and we've got to take the country roads behind the sheep and the farm, haven't we, to get here. So we're just parked on the flyby. We're going to do Greybourne, Starling Dodds, Red Pike,
High Style.
Hi Craig.
And have some of that.
Again.
Yep, we'll see you later.
See you later.
Okay.
Wrapped up, so consumed by all this hurt. If you ask me, don't know where to start. Anger, love, confusion, roads that go nowhere. I know there's somewhere better, 'cause you always take me there. Came to you with a broken faith, gave me more than a hand to hold. Call before I hit the ground, tell me I'm safe, you've got me now. Would you take the wheel if I lose control? If I'm lying here, will you take me home?
Gets easier the more you talk to me. You rationalize my darkest thoughts, yeah, you set them free. Came to you with a broken faith, gave me more than a hand to hold. Caught before I hit the ground, tell me I'm safe, you got me now. Better in time will make it heal. I won't be lost forever, and soon I wouldn't feel like I'm haunted or falling. If I lose control, if I'm lying here, who will you take?
Oh, Jeremiah Dixon. I am a Geordie boy. Glass of wine with you, sir, and the ladies I'll enjoy. Old Durham and Northumberland is measured up by my own hand. It was my fate from birth to make my mark upon the earth.
He calls me Charlie Mason, a stargazer am I. It seems that I was born to chart the evening sky. They'd cut me out for baking bread, but I had other dreams instead. This baker's boy from the West Country would join the Royal Society. We are sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coldy tide. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line, the Mason-Dixon line. Surveyor Dixon, but I swear you'll make me mad. The West will kill us both, you gullible Geordie lad. You talk of liberty, how can America be free? A Geordie and a baker's boy in the forests of the Iroquois.
Now hold your head up, Mason, see America lies there. Morning tide has raised the capes of Delaware. Come up and feel the sun, a new morning has begun. Another day will make it clear why your star should guide us here. Sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coldy tide. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line, the Mason-Dixon line, the Mason-Dixon line.
cold air. Freezing breath on a window pane, lying and waiting. A man in the dark in a picture frame, so mystic and soulful. Reaching out in a piercing cry, it stays with you until
inside our little boffy.
Are you filming?
Yeah, having a bit of dinner. It's quite cosy, this. See you there.
If this world is wearing thin, and you're thinking of escape, I'll go anywhere with you. Just wrap me up in chains.
But if you try to go alone, don't think I'll understand.
Stay
with me. Stay.
Thank you.
space and my fears. I'll be June with diamonds and gold, but that ain't gonna.
Moments, or Harry McClary moments as I call them. Hopefully now I've got to get back to the car at Buttermere, drive back over to Ennerdale and then head back home. So we've had snow and everything today, so it's been eventful. See Claire behind and Chris ahead. So why you always have these in your bag so you can see what you're doing. This darkness just came quite quick. See you there.